When I talk to groups, especially right here on the coast, kids who grow up seeing Lake Michigan all the time, it can be easy to take that for granted, but it is a unique system that you don't see it anywhere else in the world. The Great Lakes fisheries are really different from what I think most people would recognize as a fishery in Wisconsin. We have commercial fishing, just like you might see on the Discovery Channel out in the ocean. We have commercial fishing here in the Great Lakes. Kind of the structure and shape of our commercial fishing industry in Wisconsin is fairly small family businesses for the most part. You know, they've been part of these communities for years, and so they're catching fish to put fish on our plates on Friday night for our fish fry. So they're, you know, very, very in tune with what's happening in the lake. And I think, you know, one of our roles in Sea Grant is to help to take that science and then translate it and bring it to people, whether that's a group at a library or on the dock with a, you know, an angler or a commercial fisherman. It's the opportunities to work with businesses, to work with students out on a beach and, you know, showing them that, hey, this, the lake isn't polluted, and it's a really nice place, and you get to live by it.